My dad had texted me during this week and asked me to lead on a song. Me being me, anxiety kicked in, didn't want to do it. I procrastinated and tried to put off looking through to find a song. And then God put it on my heart to go to our YouTube and just scroll quickly through. And it landed on Peace Be Still. God knew in that moment I needed peace. Sorry. Not but 2 days after I told my dad we would do Peace Be Still, I had a very, very good friend of mine, close to my heart, text me and say, "Ashley, please pray for me. I need peace." And I thought, oh God, can you pray for me too? We both need it at this point. And I realized that was God telling me, "Peace, be still, be calm. I have plans for you. Things are happening. So all we have to do is sit in the calm and the quiet and just listen."
I don't wanna be afraid. see the world and I will set my feet upon the sea till I'm dancing in the deep. Peace be still, you are here, so it is well. Even when my eyes can't see, I will trust the voice that speaks.